that is either away from the numbers or towards the numbers. As you can see from the receiver, they are all towards the numbers. On the transmitter, we have on the back of this, there are three AAA batteries along with an on-off switch in order to get the desired tone once it's been activated. The batteries are inserted as such, as you see here. We prefer the Rayovac Fusion batteries because they seem to work the best for us. Now, if we remove the batteries,